Got the country store in Nashville, Tennessee. Got all the seven bells trying to roll with me.
So we're gonna write a song for a competition. We'll try to beat the other team. So we want something fun, and what I need from you guys is things about the team. You know, this isn't supposed to just be a love song. It's supposed to be about the game, about, you know, your team, their team.
Sharpen our edge.
Sharpen our edge.
Sharpen our horns.
Easy stand-ups, both of them.
We're gonna, we'll just sharpen our edge, sharpen our horns, make Kentucky wish they were never born. You know?
We started off the season, they all wanted to hate.
Next thing you know, we won 7-0 straight.
Yeah.
They all wanted to hate.
Started out slow.
We got three verses and we got the breakdown verse. Sure. Then, and then we'll come out of the breakdown verse with a final chorus.
Yep. Started out slow and wanted to hate. Next thing you know, we won 7-0 straight with the Wildcats. Woo! The real Wildcats. We sharpen our edge. We sharpen our horns. Make Kentucky wish they were never born. We are Wildcats. The real Wildcats. They call us nerds. We like to read. Well, last time we checked, we're the 21st seed. We are Wildcats. The real Wildcats. Hey, I'm good today.
When it came down to determining the winner, the numbers spoke for themselves.